owns the place. He's got a black suit on, killer smile on his face. And all the girls scream when they hear his name, but not me. Before leaving the next day, I think it's time to give him a taste of it.